Since the outbreak of the coronavirus in Nigeria, government and health experts have keyed into sensitization of the public on the need to have personal protective equipment against the spread of the virus. Yobe State was not left out as its COVID-19 Committee on Prevention and Control ordered the compulsory use of face masks and other personal protective items in worship centers and other public areas.
The committee also realized the need to reduce the risk of transmission of the disease. And following analysis of studies, we now came up with the recommendation. Initially, it was a recommendation for the use of face masks by each and every person before they leave their houses.
While monitoring and enforcement of the directives by the relevant authorities may be a challenge, residents complain of inadequate resources to acquire the personal protective items and still putting food on the table.
As a matter of fact, I know the face masks and other personal protective equipment can help, only that we are in poverty. I think getting food to eat is my first priority. Other things then follow.
Yobe State has so far recorded over 50 confirmed cases of the COVID-19, and the committee needs to work harder through sensitization before the virus goes into community transmission in the state.